Hey Ash, what's up? No, I forgot. I can add more to my deck. Edit deck. What's this? I can imagine you're tired. Fire. That's been alright. Finally beat Vexen. We're on the 12th floor now, which is Destiny Islands. Lots of stuff has revealed itself. You know, all that good heavy horse shit. Wait for it, wait. It took us a while to beat Vexen though. Like, we had to do, because he has two boss fights, and we kind of fumbled around one of them. Yeah, you can watch the VODs. Dun da da dum. Health orb, okay. We can move on now. What do we got? One or higher. Okay. We'll do the I don't have a Moogle room. That's depressing. Fine, we'll just do this. Treasure is always nice. Always go with treasure. And when I first did this world, like the very first time playing, I purposely made all the rooms non-combat ones because I thought it would be smarter. Judgment. Arrow and two attack cards. Ooh. Yes. Two or higher. Okay. Boom. See, what do we got? The treasure room's up ahead, so we can go that too. Get back here, you little fuck. There we go. Oh, I like that much. That's a good amount of damage for all of them, yes. I wish it was all of them that suffered that, but I'll take it. Fire. Smash. And it's done. Come on. Rude. And good. Ha.
Back off.
Come on.
Fire!
Sonic Blade! Because we can! Guarded Trove. Nope, nothing. I gotta run to the bathroom real quick, guys. I shall return in just a moment. Don't go away. Alright, let back. Damn bladder needs. Boom. They weren't as strong in the earlier game. I keep forgetting. As the game progressed, every heartless got stronger.
Fire! Fire! Heal!
At least not stronger, more like they got more health. Which I guess is good. But in the same token, it's like I kind of like it better when I can just like leap through everything.
Back off.
Yeah. It was just a nicer time.
Yeah, fire. 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 Heal.
Got that now. And again. Equals to 2. Equals to 8. The one, number one. Open, serve me. Hey, Sora, what's the big rush? I know you. You're Riku. Gee, thanks for remembering me. Been, what, a couple hours? Never mind. You okay? Are you still under his control? What are you talking about? I get it. You must be the Riku from my memories. I guess I kind of am. Such a kid. How are you gonna take care of her if you act like that? Yeah, your course selection stuff already. Oh yeah, it's okay, duh, it's March. Speaking of her. What's happening? How should I know? Can't be good. Go, Sora. I feel like it's not gonna be who we think it is. Don't know yet. We haven't ran into her, so we don't know which one it is yet. It might be Kairi or it might be Naminé. Sora seems to have forgotten all about Kairi, though, so it's like a dun-dun-dun kind of thing. Haven't used one yet, so let's try it. Anything could happen. Tranquil Darkness. Oh, that's okay. That's not bad. Come on. There it is again. I'm like, where the hell's the damn ladder? Boink. Yes. Seven or more. Come on, let's do it. I wish I had a moment's reprieve, but I don't have one. But yeah, I do. I don't have a Moogle room, that's what I don't have. Damn it. It's doing so well. I'm not touching it. Stay in that corner. Oh, fuck. Come on. Heal. forgets us. I do believe so. Yeah. Oh yeah. Oh shit, no, come on. I'm the ladder. The card is lost to us, oh well. Got the treasure. No, oh there it is, okay. I'd rather have a stronger cure. Just for the reason of I'd rather be able to heal myself more. My card, yes. Okay. 9 or more. Do I have a 9? I don't have a 9, damn it. I'm really hoping we had a 9 for the moment reprieve. Come and get me. All my cards are like, holy crap, advanced. I mean, strong now. Fire! 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 All these nines. And come on. We are pretty close to the damn end of this world, and I want to finish it. Almost there. Bugging me. Oh wait, 666. Huh. There we go. Oh my god. Back to the green. Thank you.